Shri G.M. Harish Balajogi.
I, G.M. Harish Balayogi, having been elected a member of the House of the People, do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by the law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.